Hi guys, and welcome back to the wonderful thing. I said I was going to transfer all my stuff and I didn't do it. I forgot, I got sidetracked. Well, I guess y'all can be with me as I transfer it. It's not that far. I got sidetracked because someone told me that on the other side of the battery. Okay. Someone told me that on the other side of the Aurora is the parts for the Cyclops, as well as right in front of the Aurora. Now, I don't know if they're jerking my chain or exactly what, but we will try that. I tell you, that gum, I knew I needed it. This might take a little while. I think a little longer. Then I thought it was going to. So yeah, I was all up for going after Cyclops parts. Okay. Put in lithium. Check out the rest of it. And do this wrong. There we go. Okay, what do you got?
This is Sunbeam. You know Aurora. We're from a little transgov on the far side of Andromeda, and we have a saying there. There's no bad without the good, no good without the bad. Sounds like you tasted a bunch of the former. That only means you're overdue a whole lot of the latter. Might just be we're it. We're scanning for somewhere to park. We'll be in touch when we find it. Sunbeam out.
Well, why don't you park right here? Right close to me. Indoor grow bed. Right here. Indoor grow bed, right here. Oh, can I walk between them? Looks like I can. Let's put in lantern fruit in that one. Got another one. A Bobo. We'll put melons in the Chinese tater over there. But I need more.
Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing.
I need more titanium. Never know when I'm going to need that.
Detecting sulfur deposits in the lake cave systems. Sulfur is an essential ingredient of the Recur tool.
Didn't he come out of that one? Which one did he come out of? sitting down. Oh yeah, comfortably, comfortably. And miscellaneous? Oh, what did I need for that? Fiber mesh. I can do that. I can definitely do that. But let's get our melons planted first off. Rotten bulbul sapling. We will hang on to that for the time being. Let's see how many I got left. Hang on. And let's he just cannot let her eat in peace. Okay, now I think I have another lantern fruit. No. I planted it. I did. Okay, copper coral sample. And what was I gonna build? I don't remember. Oh, interior one, navigator. Radio. We'll put a radio right there. Because people, we're rather popular. People want us. They want to talk to us. Okay. Let's put another locker in. And empty out a bunch of stuff and go get some more stuff. Dead battery. Ooh, I needed that copper. That titanium. I need a drag trap.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Okay. Well, those are dead batteries. Well, let's take a life. Battery. Copper ore. Oh, I can put that in there? Oh. I don't think so. I just don't think so. Hush. Quit. I'll get a fly swatter after you. Big dog, quit. He just cannot let her eat in peace. And she's just an old blind dog. But he has to just absolutely go out of his way. Okay. Ooh, we got titanium. Salt. So let's make some water for over here. Main base. base, red. Oh. Now it's nighttime. It's something I read. Says you can sweep to pass the time instead of having to wait for it. Yeehaw! Ha! I like that! We need to lost. Inactive. That one beeper just wasn't enough. Inventory full. Why is it full? Oh, because of that. There we go. Self-sustaining power. And lunch. All right, time to quit messing around. Locker. Coral goes in. Those up. Crash powder can go in. I need the titanium out. I need that gold. Because I need to build first aid station. Silver ore. I've got some there. I need a computer chip. Copper wire. So I need copper. I had to stop and look at that radio. We are so very popular. And I am being... Oh, I thought I was being a doofus, but I wasn't. I was charging it. It's charging. For a second, I was thinking, oh, I went to sleep and all that, and it didn't charge. Oh. And we have to go back to the Aurora to get some kind of plans. I'm not real sure which plans, but to get some plans. Well, why can't I put it in there? Or does it have to go? Lithium. Titanium. We're going to have to go on the hunt for titanium. Because we are titanium poor. And we're still getting it. Well, guys, I'm going to call that here for this episode. And this time, I really am going to transfer all that stuff over here so y'all don't get bored watching me do it. So, guys, thanks for being with me. Thanks for putting up with me. Thanks for putting up with that barking-ass dog. Hope y'all enjoyed. And until next time, y'all have a great day.